The rage in a man is never the right of anyone else to incite in that man.